Hello colleagues, the topic of today's video is light tables. This is probably one of the most magical things in Soap Bubble Show, but also one of such products that can very often make people ask a lot of questions, and that is unpleasant. Although it costs, well, you can understand. That's why today we will look at 5 types of light tables, understand what their pros and cons are, what to do with each of them, and we'll try to save you money and your nerves. So, I will start with the first table, which we have here on this photo. In fact, it seems to me that just looking at the photo, it is clear that it is not a high-quality light table. Really not high quality. It shines with a white light and there is not enough illumination, so I will not even stop our attention at it. Even from the outer look, it's clear that it's absolutely pointless to waste money on it. Just as well you can take a piece of some plastic, put it down and inflate soap domes on it. It will be closely the same. Or turn some plate over. The second type. We will also look at it on the photo. Here is a table that we produced far long time ago. I don't know how many years ago we produced it. It has many disadvantages. One of the main things is that it literally falls apart in the process of using and it is not hermetic enough. That's it. Just remember it and that's all. We won't look at it in details either. Well, in front of us there are 3 more wonderful light tables. They are most widespread, well, either exactly such tables or their analogs. And we will talk about them. So, we will start with the first table, this one. This is a light table and a light panel. It is made of PVC plastic. And then, of course, it is made leak-proof. It is not collapsible, it's a cast solid construction. Usually it operates from battery power, but there is the wire goes from here. Here's the battery on some fixation. People put it here and then charge. Or it can work just from the network. I have the one that works from the network. What can I say about it is that it's light and very beautiful. Honestly, when I saw it in life for the first time, and I really liked it, in aspect of outer look, it's really cool. But then the stories begin. The table doesn't work. The person gave it to me and said that maybe we would be able to fix it somehow. To be honest, no, we can't. Because the table is not collapsible, and you can only send it to the manufacturer, and then something probably will happen. Let me turn it around so you can see it better. It is turned on from my network. Here is the slot mortise. Look what is going on. I'm going to pull it out and put it in back. That is, it is partly broken and partly not broken. You see, it's winking. One more time. I put it in there. It doesn't want to shine anymore. The thing is that initially it should shine very bright because it has 7 such beautiful petals of LEDs. The diameter is 70 cm. But the thing is that this slot mortise, this hole can still be filled with liquid. Well, there's no hermetic sealing anyway. And of course, the liquid leaks into there, corrosion begins, well, the result is in front of us. Let's look at the legged ones. We are not going to the next yet. We will look at it right now. This is a standard tripod. So, what are the pros and cons? By the way, here the fixation is done well. Just unscrew it, pull it out, and here is the tripod. The tripod is light. This is definitely an advantage, but at the same time we should remember that this is household equipment. It's quite stable. But it seems to me that the tripod is still not suitable enough. Alright, let's leave this table. So, this second table. This table is made of PET plastic. It is molded, but you can understand that this glass is not spontaneously put here, it was glued. But there is one small feature. Nothing can be glued to the PET plastic, even the PET plastic itself. It is impossible to glue it together. No way to do it. So that's what happened to it. Here we are. There is a hole right here. But so to speak, it happened because of the mistake made by the manufacturer. This table can be charged. We try to charge it, but with the fact it's not hermetic anymore, of course nothing happened. The table did not start to shine. Please look here, on this switch, we see that it is madly oxidized, it is sad. It means that there is no hermetic sealing inside. By the way, there is a huge gap here it is. You can see that they have left a gap. And of course, wet gets here. Here we can see that the hermetic sealing is completely absent. The wire is loose. This is, by the way, the controller sensor output, so that you can switch the light from the remote controller. And here is the place where the table is screwed. Please look at the PET plastic, it cracks. It is so thin, very thin, just unrealistically thin. Well, in my opinion, these are the most disgusting screws that got rusted. It looks extremely awful. You know, I've seen this table on some photos on the internet, and I'll be honest with you, I thought it is beautiful. But I saw it in life, I was very disappointed. Today we met it. Next, I want to show you the tripod, which it stands on, well, so-called tripod. I was told that it's done after a fashion of our tripod, which is a ball on the leg stands on, but you know, it's not even close to what we can see here. Here are some fixators, it's almost impossible to unscrew them with wet hands. We see that these tubes are painted very poorly. That's why there is corrosion on them. Sooner or later, oxide will appear on the screws. And it's still unstable despite these three legs, because these legs are made of an irregular shape. And also here are these ugly holes. I don't understand why they are made in this way. And one last thing, here we can see a very thin bolt that was welded in here. This bolt is not able to set the table's level correctly. And the third type of the table. This is a table made of ABS plastic and plexiglass. It is made by molding, and of course we glued the glass here. Both these materials, both plexiglass and ABS plastic, can be dissolved by glue. That is why they have an ideal coupling. The thickness of the seam, here it is, it's quite large. It means that it is hermetic for 100%. If you want to fix this table, well, you never know what will happen to it. By the way, the batteries can be changed in the same way. It operates on batteries. There is no accumulator here. Less electric means fewer breakdowns. Now I have almost got three screws from here on which the entire structure of this table is attached. Here they are, three of them. And now we can lift it up and look inside. So what can we see here? Here we can see blocks where are batteries, a controller, a switch allocated. Everything is okay here. Everything is great. And electrician in your city can fix potential breakdowns without any problems. There won't be any difficulties with that. So next, I'm going to take this part of the top off. As for the bottom, here we have a switch. Please note that it is hermetic sealed. So there are no holes here, no holes anywhere. Everything is blocked up. The only thing is this little gap here. But for the ball inside, is made in such a way that it will expand inside. That is why there should be no leakage. And if we click, the table lights up. Of course, we have the controller inside, and also there is a remote controller that controls everything. Point direct on this table. Next, I'm going to turn off the light table and put it on the tripod. I want to show the tripod's very important function, which, in my opinion, is extremely necessary and extremely important. It can change its slope with no difficulties. There are no problems with this. Your table will not stand crookedly, it will stand straight. Well, let's look on the tripod next. We have a tripod in front of us, so we have already seen the thing. Here is the usual telescope system. Here is a tube you can get, and you can insert it back. And you can fix it with this large, comfortable fixator. We can unscrew it, and here is a tripod at the bottom. Actually, this is where the whole story about this light table ends. I want probably to pay attention to just one more point. Because some analogs exist, please pay attention to how many LEDs are inside your table. Pay attention to how bright they are, because if they are located crosswise, of course, there would be less light. This is very important. I even feel a little uncomfortable about the fact that I so praised my table highly. So, if you have any questions during this exploitation, you can always write to our manager or to our contact group, which, by the way, I invite you to join, and we will definitely help you. Well, actually, now I'm going to stop here. See you later. Bye-bye.